It was great that they were passing out towels. The enthusiasm was there. How would it play out on the floor?
Here's the introduction.
6'8 from St. Vincent St. Mary High School, number 6, LeBron James. A 7'3 center from Lithuania, number 11, Zdrunas Ilgauskas.
So Big Z gets cheered in his return. LeBron James booed lustily in his. Now, there was some question as whether or not LeBron James would do his great kabuki routine with the powder instead of the green mist. That's what it looked like when he was wearing 23. This is what it looks like when he's wearing number 6. Back to last night. Fans laying in wait for LeBron. So LeBron James booed as he would touch the ball. Moments later, he gets his first bucket, shooting over Anthony Parker. Anthony Parker, his first shot attempt is good, and he was just getting started. Back come the Cavaliers. J.A. Hickson, coast to coast. Hickson had just 6 points. LeBron James nearly came up with a block right here, Jalen.
J.J. Hickson is a young athletic forward, having a lot of fun with LeBron James. He understands the business aspect. And he may be LeBron James' teammate again one day. Never know.
There's the owner. Here are the fans.
I'm just trying to keep a clear head about it. There's nothing personal for myself to these fans. It won't be ever.
Akron hates you was the chant there. Moments later, LeBron James driving on Jamario Moon. And Chris saw some things from LeBron James that we haven't really seen a whole lot of this year.
Well, I thought what we saw was LeBron be LeBron for the first time this season. And I don't mean just the spectacular play, but his demeanor, the laughing, the joking, even the swagger. We really haven't seen that with him in Miami. And Chris saw some things from LeBron James that we haven't really seen a whole lot of this year.
Well, I thought what we saw was LeBron be LeBron for the first time this season. And I don't mean just the spectacular play, but his demeanor, the laughing, the joking, even the swagger. We really haven't seen that with him in Miami.